you wear those, Max?
I do wear them. I only wear them for tournaments.
Did you wear them last game?
Mine are just getting small, so I don't wear them. What? Mine are just getting small, so I don't wear them.
Just sag.
I tried to. I don't rip them.
Where?
Those are one extra, you guys.
How does Leon have chance to go? Not Leon, he's better. Why did I say Leon?
What?
Your brother has chance to go with his
shirt.
What is he doing?
You see that?
Cole's got his other one.
I kind of know where I broke it. Or I didn't break it. But when the puck was loose, and Mitch was on the ground on the other side of the net, and I shoved it up. Oh. It was just big. It like ran into me and fell on top of my head. It turned back.
Nice, Michael.
Is that what you're seeing, bro? I think.
What on Michigan?
When Mitch was like, it was a 2-0, or like it was a breakaway, and Mitch made the save, and the puck like came out a little bit, and I shoved it under his pads, and it came right into me.
Was that when we were all in front of that, and I just took it out?
Yeah, I think so. No, the whistle blew.
Where's that been all year? Good job, Bryce.
That was Steven.
Bryce. Oh, I thought it was Bryce.
No, that was Steven.
Oh. That was Steven?
Yeah. 16 years too easy for Steven.
You put your glasses down, Ronnie.
First and only, then that.
What was that, Max?
You put your glasses down.
Thanks, Max.
Just calling it like it is, right?
I break them things constantly.
Did my skate hit you when I fell off the board?
No, your stick did.
Oh, maybe you broke your stick on his head.
It hit me in the back of the head.
Once in ice hockey, I cut my...
That might have been when you broke your stick, because you fell on it. You know what? You fell on the blade.
It probably was.
We've got it on video.
Dad! Hey, Jeff! You're rocking it! Wait, why aren't these kids playing football now?
They're probably very close. Oh my god.
No.
Oh my god!
What?
He just...
Right, damn!
You're gonna wide open there.
They're just letting them walk in.
I missed it.